Channel. As you can see from my oily skin, today I'm gonna be giving you guys like a little makeup routine. And before you guys get on me, I don't even do makeup. I never do, but I'm gonna try today and y'all gonna see what I come up with. And if it's bad, you know, leave some recommendations in the comments. And yeah, let's get into that right now. Okay, so I'm gonna put on this Fenty Beauty. Wind blows, I might even pay my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul. Y'all, I forgot to do my eyebrows. I'm doing my eyebrows. I don't know what I was thinking. I forgot. I'm so bad at this. Although I'm not a makeup girl, but first of all, I don't even have my eyebrows on. I didn't even do it, y'all. But your girl has been busy. It's okay. I'm really bad at this. Like, makeup is so new to me, guys. I'm gonna be trying here, so bear with me, please. My feet, my thighs, my lips, my eyes, I'm loving what I see. Nothing but a girl from the video. My eyebrows are gonna be so straight up. But it's okay, we're gonna fix this with, yeah. Like I told y'all, okay? Y'all clicked on this video. No, this is a true confession of a life learned lesson I was sent here to share with y'all. So anywhere you fit in, go on to shine. Clear your mind. Now's the time. Put your salt on the shelf. Go on and love yourself. Cause everything's gonna be alright. It's gonna come together. It's gonna come together and we're gonna trust the process. Not the average girl from your video. My worth is not determined by the price of my clothes. No matter what I'm wearing, I can always be in the area. Keep your fancy drinks and your expensive minks. I don't need that to have a good time. Keep your expensive car and your caviar. All I need is my guitar. Keep your crystal. I'd rather have a pretty piece of crystal. Don't need your silicone. I prefer my own. What God gave me is just fine. I'm really just going for like a natural look because I don't do makeup again. I'm not doing. Okay. I don't know what this is. I'm pretty sure it's like a setting powder. I don't know. I really don't, y'all. Like I said, I don't even know what I'm really doing. But yeah, I'm just gonna do what some of the videos do. I think I'm like supposed to put like, I think I might usually put it under their eyes. I think this one might be too dark for me, but I don't really care. I got this on my mom's purse, so I don't know. I thought she was lighter than me, but I don't know what this is. Maybe I'm putting it in the wrong place. I don't know what. I'm just gonna. This is so funny, because I really don't know what I'm doing. But at the end of the day, I'm making it look nice. Okay? I promise, guys.
I'm not gonna make you watch this video for no reason. I look really good. I look good without it too. I don't wear makeup. I don't have anything against it, but I can't do it so well. You know, finish everything and then put on my lashes. Yeah, okay. So first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put on some eyeliner, and it's the Fenty Beauty one. Okay, it's a little old, but take these Kiss eyelashes, and I'm going to put these on for you guys. But when I do eyelashes, I do them big. Really, I just don't. I don't use regular glue. Kiss has like these individual eyelashes you can put on, and it comes with like this little glue. I have a couple of them, so I use them, and I feel like it looks really natural and it sticks under. So what I do is, they have like this side called the bonding side. It looks like mascara, it's just black. And so I just go ahead and I put that under. So you guys, I know more about like eye makeup because I wear like mascara and stuff. So while we're doing that, I'm gonna get my dry stick. I'm not gonna be really good. I'm gonna go ahead and do it with my fingers because I don't. I notice when I do them above, they never like keep stick. You know what I mean? Like the corner is always hanging off. So I like doing them under the eyes because for me, the corner never hangs off. And I don't feel like people telling me all day that, you know, it's irritating. Like, I know. And there's nothing to do about it. So, why aren't they working when I'm doing this? Why? I look. Okay, we have eyelashes on. And so next, we're going to, I don't know, do some more pretty stuff. This Rihanna Fenty highlighter on. Oh, some makeup on there. It's upside down. Put some Rihanna Fenty highlighter on. I'm gonna put it like right here on my nose. And I'm not doing that like nose contour thing, like, put some up here, I guess. I'm gonna take this Milk mascara. Do use any mascara, but Milk mascara, and I'm gonna put on my bottom lashes just so they don't look, you know, too big. I'm gonna do my lips. Okay, I'm gonna put this on. I can't find my other lip gloss, so I'm just gonna put a little dab. This one's gonna turn too pink. And I just a little dab. Yeah. I don't know if I showed you, but this is also Fenty. Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. And it's not that I couldn't find the other one, I just bleed into like walking all the way downstairs to go get it. To my person. And the final touch is this. We're gonna put this on the eyes. Okay. Voila, we look cute, y'all. Same. The outfit's cute. Good today, guys. We did good. We're definitely giving, and it's giving. What's the word? Give me some words in the comments. What is it giving? Like, what is it giving, y'all? Give me a word in the comments for what it's giving, because right now I think it's giving like natural baddie. Like, but yeah, I'm gonna come with y'all. But yeah, I love y'all. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. This is all my opinion, ain't nothing that I'm saying.